Team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, that's not 10 yards.
Takes on the shot.
That's a terrific free kick. And the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that. And the ball bulges the back of the net.
Came close, the goalkeeper actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort.
Advantage at the moment.
They can be quick on the break now.
That is a clever pass. It could be a chance.
Delightful touch to score the goal. And he's hit the man in the wall with the free kick.
Well, he's had a goal. A goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
Like an arrow misfelt.
Guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now. Opportunity now.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. Lovely, incisive pass. Well, then it goes.
Needs to be quick.
Super goal here. And a super time to get it because there is front now.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special.
Mertens.
Quick witted.
Wonderful chance.
It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it. You can understand why.
Close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it here. They've got the ball into a good area, trying to slip it through.
To finish it off!
It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face, he is loving it. You can understand why.
To take the lead. It's a good goal for them.
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
And the header scores!
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
But it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough. But the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a...
shot off the bar and in.
Well, sometimes it comes out, but I think he deserves his luck there.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar. It was below the bar, certainly with a space to go forward into.